Today I will explain how to test p-channel type MOSFET using multimeter. I have one MOSFET p-channel, type number is IRF9540N. MOSFET has three terminals, source, gate and drain. This gate is shown here using green color wire. This red color wire is source and this black color wire is drain. I have written also gate, drain and source. Before we start the testing of this MOSFET, I will explain something about p-channel MOSFET. Here I have shown two MOSFET circuit, one here. Difference is, here source terminal is grounded to 0 volt, here drain terminal is grounded to 0 using one load. If we see the data sheet, they will write VDS is equal to minus 100 volt. Means, if this is 0, this terminal can go up to minus 100 volt. Same thing here, if you ground this, here this voltage is higher by this 100 volt. Similarly here, this voltage is higher by this voltage plus 100 volt. So there is no difference between this and this. If you write 0 here, it will be minus 100. If you write 0 here, it will be plus 100. Similarly, current also they write ID is equal to minus 19 ampere. This is minus 19 ampere current. If you reverse the direction, then minus will become plus. We write minus 19 ampere flowing here or 19 ampere is flowing this side. Both are same. There is no difference. But we can understand in a better way if we use this circuit. Now first we will check this diode. I have kept my multimeter at diode. Now at this anode I will touch plus terminal and at cathode I will touch minus terminal. So this plus terminal is drain. Drain is this black color. So I will touch here. Similarly cathode is this yes. This is cathode. So I will touch here. See diode drop is coming 0.55 volt. This means the diode is okay. Now first we will check this MOSFET in off condition. To make it off, what we do, we short first source and gate terminals. I have one wire here, using this I will short source and gate terminal. So this is source and this is gate terminal. Now MOSFET is in off condition. Now I will connect plus terminal at source and minus terminal at drain. This is drain, black color is drain, so I am touching here. See, it is multimeter is showing open. This means this MOSFET is okay under off condition. Now I will check this MOSFET for on condition. For that, I will remove this wire first. Now what we do, I have these two terminals, plus one I will keep here, source, so I have kept here. Now at gate, this terminal minus and this plus always has some voltage. So we will give some voltage here for short time at gate. Gate has some stray capacitance. When I touch this black wire here, gate will charge and this MOSFET will come on. So I will touch this with gate. So I have touched. Now this MOSFET has become on. Now I will touch my multimeter plus here, minus here. This is plus S, this is minus. Multimeter should show short. It is showing short. So MOSFET is okay under on condition. It is actually drop. 0.8 volt what you are seeing is the drop, on condition drop. So MOSFET is okay. Now I will check the resistance between gate and source, gate and drain. Here it is open, so it should show open. We can keep our setting at diode or at resistance. So I will keep my setting at 200 kilo ohm resistance. Now this terminal I will touch at gate, this terminal I will touch at source. This is gate and this is source red color. See, multimeter is showing open, means this is okay. Now I will measure between gate and drain. Gate is this, drain is black. Now again multimeter is showing open. This means this MOSFET is okay. Today we will stop now.